Oh, you like the
Oh yeah.
Staying alive.
That's the one.
Yeah, this is like BG's light. Alright, today we're checking out the Bee Gees. We're listening to the song Jive Talking. Let's get into it. About to say this should be like an intro to the Bee Gees song. Like when you first, if you're introducing someone to the Bee Gees, if you start with like, you know, all that like that high pitched stuff, that can be hard on the ears. This is the easiest listening Bee Gees song yet
that you've heard, huh?
Yeah, so far, because they do a lot of that falsetto stuff.
Yeah, they do.
That can be kind of abrupt, just like whoa, what is going on to my ears?
Which I like it, but
I think it's a sound that can grow on you.
This is like whispery,
right? This is chill.
It was cool at the time. It was never like my favorite, but it was a jam.
This song?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you like the
Oh yeah.
Staying alive.
That's the one.
Yeah, this is like BG's light.
Yeah. And if you know, the words are like
Jeff talking.
Okay. You talk trash or what? Just what? Like the song, you could see what's the guy oh my goodness, now I'm having a brain fart.
I like the tone.
What's the guy that did Staying Up, that did the dance?
Austin Powers.
That did the dance.
John Travolta?
John Travolta.
Okay.
It's like he's walking down the street, just jamming to this.
Okay.
Just walking down, you know, being cool. Vinny, you know.
Now I know who that is. He was in Pulp Fiction, right?
Yes.
So I know that one.
Yes.
Yeah, but that was his little, you know, his walking song, because, you know, he's, you know.
Yeah.
Mr. Cool.
Wasn't the dance floor song quite, maybe?
Hmm?
That wasn't a dance floor song. It's more like a vibe song.
More like a vibe song. It was a dance. Okay. I mean, it's all disco.
I actually really like that one.
This was a lover song, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, like love talking's all right. but Jive Talk is not all right. Ooh, my child. Yeah. It's something I love talking about.
He's like, you
this.
Talking trash. Why you keep talking He's like, trash?
If you're passionate, you love your whole life, then why talk trash on that?
Why you talking trash? Stop. Just stop.
So, like, his girlfriend's talking behind his back, like talking trash?
Probably. Something yeah, like that.
Okay, this is, I need this point of clarification. I've been wondering this for a very long time. Why do people back in the day call their girlfriend's child?
Oh,
like, he was like, good no, question. No, I'm not saying it's anything. That's like the slang back then. But like, why?
But like what?
Because he's like, ooh, my child. Like,
yeah.
Like that would, I mean, like your boyfriend's call you child?
Baby.
But not child, though?
Not child.
But you knew the slang.
Baby, yeah. I don't know that it was, I don't recall being, hearing that.
Yeah.
Child, you know what I'm saying? I hear it in the music.
Yeah, we hear it so much in the music. Like, it's in just the music. So different like just than what goes, we're used to.
Yeah, it's not. I don't recall. I don't recall that one.
Okay.
I don't recall ever saying
maybe
child.
In context.
Well, honey child.
Did
or,
he say it in the song?
Or baby, let me tell oh, you something.
Like, oh, my child. Kind. Ooh, my child or something.
Ooh, child.
Ooh, child. Yeah, those kinds of things, but not like, no.
Honey child.
Anybody call child.
Mm. Sweet baby darling,
you know,
my
that
child.
Was revolutionary times. We wouldn't talk to child.
I don't know. <Okay. laughs>
No. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Who to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.